What's up YouTube, welcome back to another video. Just in the middle of Milldale, a new subdivision in Auckland here. And we're taking my car for a bit of a drive today. I want to pull it apart. This video is more for me than it is for you guys, because I want a bit of a comparison video, but I thought you guys might be interested. So we got the old girl out here, freshly slammed out again after the warrant. You guys would have saw that video. So we got it all tucked in. Got a GoPro on the inside set up. Hopefully it's going to be a good angle for you guys, not sure. But yeah, this is how she is at the moment. So basically it's got pond cams, standard injector, standard computer, boost controller that isn't actually hooked up at the moment because I unhooked it. And that's about it, front mount intercooler. So we're going to do a comparison now, and then whatever she ends up finishing like in a couple months. So yeah, I'm just going to grab a few snaps right now for the Instagram, and then we'll do some video. Just been trying to get some different angles for the gram, you know. Not gonna have anything to post for a while, so gotta keep that content fresh. So here she is. All stanced. For those of you that haven't seen her before, a lot of you would have, but yeah, grab a few more and then we'll go for a hus. So I got all my photos now, so I'm just gonna set up my GoPro, attach the interior light. Thanks to Alex Morton for showing me that while I was in Christchurch, you're the man. So I'm gonna turn him on and flip him upside down and all that. Maybe she might take these off because you guys might not be able to see fuck all otherwise. Anyway, I'll sort these and then turn that on and we'll go for a hus. today. Hope you guys enjoyed.
She's tight.
A bit of sticky rubber. But yeah, put this thing in over there. Get some actual work done. Fuel pump, injectors, manifold, turbo, all that stuff coming off. So you guys will probably see that in the next video. But yeah, like, comment, share, subscribe.